Hey guys, I'm back, and today I'm going to be showing you how to easily clean a dirty disc. As you can see, this one isn't really that dirty, but I found a really, really, really efficient way of cleaning the disc. And you don't really even have to take up that much time. Okay, what you want to do, first, take a plastic toilet paper about this size. Wet it a little bit, then rub it around the disc. Yeah, it's kind of hard without, you know, two hands, but I'm gonna try my best here. Okay, so you guys got this down, right? Then once you have it wetted to the, you know, point that you feel it's clean, take about two plies of it, or this size, and just dry it. And it will instantly work again if it doesn't have any scratches on it. Okay, so. And as you can see, some of those scuff marks are gone. Yeah, well, most of the scuff marks that you saw before are gone. So, yeah, thanks for watching, and see ya next time.